I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. You know, I am almost jealous of you out there in the field once again, but then I think of the drainage pipe you're about to swim through, and I am not so jealous. The entrance is right up ahead. Okay, next stop, maintenance. In my hometown. It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go. Judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. Do not get distracted by the view. If you fall, I did not bring hose to wash you off the rocks.
There
will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think.
Americano, I'm a Brit. I'm under the protection of Her Majesty the Queen.
Sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold? Just hope he has not changed the combination. See the buns? You know, it is kind of us to be showing Mr. Rubio the flaws in his security. Again. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Heads up. Fresh guards inbound. Because you are fleeing the crime scene of the century does not mean there is no time for opportunistic theft, yes? You like it, you take it. Use them simultaneously.
Americano! Americano! I'm an Englishman!
Is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful. Good work, but we do not go until everyone is ready. The line. Very good.